In this question, we need to find out the bacterial cell structure that confers its shape and rigidity.